Later that night, lying in my bed, the sand and the sea still inside my head, I asked my father, Daddy, what can it be? And he said, there's water in you just like the sea. It's moving and grooving to the rhythm of the ocean.
I'm out of here.